like a bell cut. Hey guys, welcome back to the channel, and before we start the video, as usual, I'd like to remind you that anything and everything you see in this particular video is subjected to change once the actual update goes live next week, because all the character, the uniform, the bonuses, including the characters, the stats, everything might change at the complete discretion of Netmarble Gaming. So please do keep that in mind. Now that being out of the way, today we are going to review our boy Morbius on this test server. So let's quickly go ahead and check out his build. As you can see, without any leadership, his physical attack is almost 37,000. Attack speed, ignore defense and skill cooldown all nearly maxed out. He is low on his critical damage. His critical rate is okay because he gets 45% critical rate buff from his third skill, and he is low on dodge, right? So do keep in mind that he is on test server, so you might be able to get better stats depending upon your cards when you are on the actual server, right? And so this is his gears. As you can see, he is equipped with Odin Blessing, lots of them, right? And his skills are all pretty much maxed out. The most important and interesting skill in his kit is his third skill, okay? As you can see, it has recovery, depends upon the damage which he deals, right? And it has a massive buff of 40% all attack and 45% all attack and all defense, including 45% of critical rate for 10 seconds, okay? At a cooldown of 8 seconds, right? And his fourth skills also provide him an all attack buff of 40%, and gives him a paralysis, which does apply on world boss ultimate, right? And his fifth skill does apply a 60% defense down on one world bosses, guys, right? So basically you'd like to start with 3 × 4 × 5, right? So that will be his usual skill rotation. However, if you are using his awakened skill, which has 70% defense down, then your rotation will be 3 × 4 × awakened skill, right? And he is rocking Hawk's Eye and obviously a CTP of Rage, okay? So I have tried him against Proxima Midnight stage 70, okay? He is very tanky and he is quite good in terms of his damage, right? So it means he was able to withstand direct hit from the purple spares, okay, which according to me is outstanding in terms of his defensive capabilities, right? However, you may find his damage to be a bit low against the bosses on whom he cannot apply all defense down, like Galactus, right? But usually that's the case with each and every character who depends upon all defense down, right? Now that being said, since he is a paywall character, so let's go and check out whether he is worth the money, big money. So boys and girls, without wasting much of your time, let's go ahead and check out Michael Morbius. Every day, all is wrong.
Thank you. my energy.